everybody, this is Coach Jeremy. I'm going to show you some inside PE stuff that you can do that's really cool. The first one is you get a bunch of stuffed animals and you need like maybe a little basket, or you can even just make a ring around your head, right by your head, and you're going to pick up the stuffed animals with your feet and lift them up over your head and drop them in the basket. Check it out. It's really cool. All right, so we've got Emma and Elliot, who have all their toys down there at their feet. They're going to lift the toys up over the head using only their feet and try and get the toys in the basket. Are you ready?
Yes!
Here we go. On your marks, get set, go! There you go. And it's good to have a helper that can help you get your toys right where your feet are. That was okay. That's in there, Elliot. You're good. There you go. Lift it up and over. Good job. Try and keep your back on the ground if you can. Good job. Almost there. Almost there. Good job. Oh, Emma got a finish. Hurry, Elliot. One more. Good job. Yay. Chest bump. Yeah. This one's awesome. You're going to love it. Check it out. Okay. Elliot now got his basket, and we have all of the toys on the ground in a big pile right here. Emma's got them. And now she's going to try to throw her toys into the basket. And Elliot's going to help her. If she throws too high or too low or too crazy, he's going to move his basket around to try and help her catch all of the toys. Here we go. Ready? On your mark, get set, throw. Now it's Elliot's turn. He's ready to go. On your mark, get set, throw. Yes. Good job. Teamwork makes that dream work. Awesome. Good underhand throwing. Woo. Yes. Now, you may want to move stuff out of the way of your living room or establish some ground rules. No hardcore throwing. Oh, Elliot is showing us now what we should not be doing. So now he's going to show us what we should be doing. Throwing it really good in there. Yes, way to go. Awesome. Good job, Elliot. One more. Nice. Now, you can either take turns holding the basket, or if you have teams of more than like two people, four people can hold the baskets, or you can put your basket on the ground. Elliot, come over here and help Emma right here. She's got all of her stuff. Come here, Elliot. Come over here, please. Okay, right down there.
Wait, Daddy, but what if I have to be over there, because what if she doesn't get it in there?
Yeah, what if, that was a good question. What if she doesn't get it in there? Well, she doesn't get a point for that one if she doesn't get in there. So you back over here and stand in with Emma. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you guys have fun. Everybody be safe, stay healthy, and we will see you very soon with some more videos. PE is awesome.